Toronto is growing at an unprecedented rate. As condos rise, citizens descend into downtown hotspots, but city officials are struggling to keep municipal services in line with growth. Some blame the growing pains on the all-powerful Ontario Municipal Board, which has the final say on what gets built and where. Many agree the process is broken. This is what happens when communities are planned by the OMB.